Ani Kinawea, Jessica Maba Mina, Anishabemowin Dak Ek Kinoma Gen Dao Mumpi Nigani Minwa NSTC. Nangwadesh ni debatan no king we kidung niguach. So good day everyone. It's Jessica Shonias here again. Today we're gonna talk about the various ways that one can say miigwech. There's always more than one way to say the same thing in the language. And so we're going to go over just a couple of those for today. Maybe you already know these, but maybe you might learn a little bit about the breakdowns or where they come from and when you would use them. So hopefully we'll all get something useful today. So these are the five main ones that I'm going to go over today. And then within those, there's more ways that we can use them. And there's only a couple. There's way more other ways that we can say all of these and more, but I just tried to pick ones that I thought might be of high frequency or high use for everyone. So here they are. Miigwech, miigwech wendum, miigwech wendun, miigwech wenim, and miigwech we. So let's start from the top with number one. I think most people know this one, right? Miigwech. Just means thanks or thank you, right? Then we also have chimigwech, gchimigwech. So that's like big, great, very. So however, whether you want to say big thanks, thank you very much, right? That kind of thing. And then I kind of threw them into some sentences that we might hear often enough. So we have miigwech bijayin. So that means thank you for coming here. That's to one person. So you'll notice in my brackets, when I have space, I tried to spell it phonetically. Hopefully that's helpful for you guys. So that's one way we can say miigwech to someone. So if you're thankful that they came, miigwech bijayin. If you're talking to a group of people, right? Like I'm talking to everyone right now. There's more than one you. There's a bunch of yous, y'alls, I guess. Then you would use this guy here, miigwech bijayek. So thank you all for coming here, right? So that's what I would say to everyone today. Chimigwech bijayek. Thank you all for coming here. If you're speaking and you're done speaking, I hear this one getting used a lot too. Miigwech bizindoyin. So that's thank you for listening to me. And again, that's to one person. So if you're just speaking to one person, you would use miigwech bizindoyin. So thank you for listening to me. If you're in my shoes though, and you have a bunch of yous, more than one person listening, and I want to thank you all for coming here and listening today, that's when I would use this one. And that is miigwech bizindoyek. So thank you all for listening to me, more than one. Miigwech bizindoyek. So that's miigwech, or a couple of ways anyway. So let's talk about this guy here, miigwech wendum, miigwech wendum. Some of you, this might be a new word for you, or you might not know exactly what I'm talking about. So let's just break this down really easily. You can do this with a lot of words. I find myself, I'm still a learner, but the more time I put in, you start to pick up on these patterns. So even if it's a word that I might not know, I can probably figure out what it's trying to tell me. So here's one example. Miigwech, that means thank you, right? So we know it has something to do with thanking, right? And then that endum or wendum, that ending there, that always has to do with how someone is thinking or how someone is feeling in their mind. So we have emotions. Right, gitchinendum, happy, monodendum, sad. So those are some emotions or feelings that one has in their mind. Yeah, that kind of thing. So this one here, if we put that together, miigwech wendum, feeling thankful, right? So that's what that means. So if you say miigwech wendum, you're actually already speaking a full sentence in the language. You're talking about a third person. He or she is thankful. So miigwech wendum maba, this person is thankful, right? Now I could take that and change it to have new meanings. If I throw an N at the front and I get nimiigwech wendum, now I'm saying I'm thankful. Okay, nemiguachuendum. So there's another one we can use. If I'm expressing in an opening or closing of some sort, and I'm talking about how thankful that we all are, that's when I would use this one. Nemiguachuenda me. Some people say nemiguachuenda me, and some people say nemiguachuenda min. So that's why I have that in brackets there. So that's, we are thankful. And we have two different we's. We have exclusive, that's this guy right here. So that's us and not you. So that's what we're talking about, exclusive. So if I have my son here at home with me, I say, oh, nemiguachuenda me. We're thankful. But I'm not talking about you guys. It's just us. If I want to include you as well, all of us, that's our other inclusive we. So then I would say, gamiguachuenda me. Or gamiguachuenda min. We're all thankful. So now I'm including you, me, my son, and everyone listening here. Gamiguachuenda me. So those are just a couple ways to use that one. Our third one, miigwechwendan. Miigwechwendan. Be thankful for it. Okay, so this is if you're thankful for a non-living item or thing. I don't hear this one being used as much. I mostly hear number two, miigwechwendan, being used, but this one still exists. So I just figured we'll talk about it. So if I add that extra N and I'm changing my meaning from miigwechwendan to miigwechwendan, he or she is thankful for something. Okay, now I'm talking about a third person and they're thankful for something, wegwendik, whatever. I don't know, miigwechwendanan zinniganan. They're thankful for books. Or, yeah. So here's another way we can say it. If we're talking about me, myself, and I, mean, you add an N to the front of that. And now we get nemiigwechwendan. So now I'm thankful for it. So let's give you some examples. Here's a good one. I don't know. There's some typos there. It's just supposed to say nemiigwechwendan nebe. Okay. I don't know why it says maiden wabendan. See something? It's supposed to say, I'm thankful for water. Okay. Nemiigwechwendan. I'm thankful for it. Nebe. That's my water. What if I'm thankful for more than one thing? So then we're just gonna add that unending to pluralize. So now we get nemiigwechwendanan. So I'm thankful for list of things. So here's an example: nemiigwechwendanan nebe minwa eke. So I'm thankful for water and earth. Okay. So now let's do our inclusive and exclusive. So this is inclusive. We, me and you, me and everyone here. Nemiigwechwendana. We are thankful for it. Okay, nemiigwechwendana nebe. We're thankful for water, right? Now let's throw a bunch of stuff in there. Nemiigwechwendananin. So we are all thankful for a bunch of its. Okay. So here's the one example. Gamiigwechwendananin nebe minwa eke. So we're all thankful. Everyone here in this virtual room, we're all thankful for water and earth. So that's number three. That's how you can use that one. Okay. And here, this one, miigwechwendan, it's kind of related to the last one, miigwechwendan. The only difference is miigwechwendan or don is if you're thankful for a thing. And here's its animate counterpart, miigwechwendim. So that's when you're thankful for someone, okay, for him or her. So let's, if I add an N to the front and an A, double A at the end, I've changed my meaning. And now I'm thankful for a third person, him, her, them, right? So that's what this one is. Nemiigwechwendma. I'm thankful for him, her, them. Nemiigwechwendma gashe. I'm thankful for my mom. Right? And sigijigak every day. Okay. If I'm talking to you, one you, just one of you. Gemi gwech wen min. I am thankful for you. Gemi gwech wen min. I'm thankful for you. Here's one that I think that we might want to use or say when we're expressing appreciation to someone, and that is Gemi gwech wen migo. So we're all thankful for you. Gemi gwech wen migo. I do hear this one. If anyone knows the Nebih, the water song, Nebih gizage go. So that's, we love you. Gemi gwech wen migo. We thank you, right? We're thankful for you. So that's when I hear that one. Okay. And finally, I think non and number five, mi gwech we. So this one's related to the other. They're all related, obviously. This is thank them. Okay. So it's a little bit different than number four, mi gwech wenem. So that is when they are thankful for someone. Again, that's that feeling that in your mind or in your thoughts and feelings, right? So I feel thankful. I am thankful for them, right? So that's that one. Mi gwech we, it's a little bit different, is when you're actually thanking them, right? Mi gwech we a, I am thanking him or her, as opposed to mi gwech wen ma, I am feeling thankful for them. Okay, so here's one that we can use. Gemi gwech wen, I thank you. Right? I am thanking you, right? If you want to give someone a gift or sama, gimme gwechuin, I thank you for what, right? Ginadmoyin, for helping me. And then again, here's what we're talking about. Gimme gwechuigo. So we all thank you, right? If we're all giving that person that sama or that cloth or whatever that gift is for however they helped us, right? Jimmy Gwetch, Gimme Gwetch Wiggle. So we thank you. Okay, so those are all five. And then I was thinking about it, and then I thought, well, there's another couple ways we can use the first one that everyone knows, Mi Gwetch. So I just, because I hear these ones too. So Jimmy Gwetch Dikit, or just Mi Gwetch Dikit. So Jimmy Gwetch, thanks very much. Dikit, I say, is what I say, I'm saying, right? So we might hear those in openings or prayers. Chimi gwech dikit, I say thank you for such and such, right? Here's our us exclusive, so not including you. Chimi gwech dikit, no, dikit me, or some might say dikit min, right? So when we're praying to a creator, we're saying thank you to that great spirit, right? So we're not including the creator who we're talking to. It's all of us, right? So that's when we use that one. Chimi gwech dikit me. We all say a big thank you. Okay. If we're all including you though, right? We're all me and you, right? We say thank you. Chimi gwech dikit me. Or Ngedik Kidmin. So we all say thank you very much. And those are the different ways that we can use Mi Gwech. So, Ningon Gaini, Chimi Gwech Bizindoyek Dikit. So I say a big thank you for all of you listening to me. And yeah, that's it. Pamati.